Becoming a strong woman is a journey of self-discovery, resilience, and empowerment. It begins by understanding your values and strengths, embracing your imperfections. Resilience helps you bounce back from challenges, seeing them as a chance to grow. And empowerment is realizing you can shape your futures by making choices based on what matters to you. This journey equips you to handle life's ups and downs, inspiring others along the way, creating a ripple effect of strength. Ultimately, it's about being true to yourself, facing obstacles with determination, and taking charge of your life, leading to confidence, purpose, and the ability to overcome anything.
Hello, I'm Chisholm, and right now I'm standing just top of the mountain Rigi, and it is located in the center of the Switzerland in Lucerne. It is 1,778 meters above sea level, and you can see the view. It's very beautiful. I will explain everything, and you can just enjoy the view with me and keep on watching.
Just next to Lucerne panel and the welcome gate, you can easily find the oath which warmly welcomes people. When it comes to tickets, I must suggest you to buy a day ticket that includes the boat, the mountain train to Rigi, and the bus tickets between Lucerne. As I step inside the boat to commence my journey towards the Rigi mountain, I can hardly believe that I am about to visit one of the most beautiful mountains and experience a day with breathtaking landscapes. What I would recommend to my visitor is to find a seat much like the one I have chosen, where you can finally immerse yourself in the picturesque views during your boat ride. That's the true charm of taking a boat trip. From the boat, you can easily see the mountain plateau, and it looks incredibly beautiful. Although I did not plan to visit the mountain plateau this time, I am determined to return one day and make a trip to explore this beautiful mountain. Now I am feeling like I have stepped into a fairy tale world. This place is so beautiful, with a charming village and greenery around the lake. It's truly enchanting. You can see that people here are living close to nature and really enjoying their life. This Lake Lucerne, also called Feuerwaldstättersee in German, is in central Switzerland, surrounded by Lucerne, Uri, Schwyz, and Unterwalden. It's the fourth largest Swiss lake, covering about 114 square kilometers. The lake has a unique shape with four parts: the upper lake, central lake, Kuschnach Basin, and Inner Sea. It's surrounded by the Swiss Alps, offering fantastic views of Rigi and Plateau's mountain. You can do swimming, sailing, kayaking, and fishing here. There are also great hiking and biking spots. You can explore it on boat, which are like scenic tours. The area has historic towns like Lucerne, Vegis, Wisnau, and Brunnen, with old buildings, museums, and cultural stuff. This lake is a stunning place where nature, history, and fun come together in the Switzerland's heart. When the boat's journey ends, an exciting adventure is about to begin. When you arrived in Vietnam, there are helpful workers, including women and men, who helped everyone get off the boat. After a 2 to 3 minutes walk along the street, you will find the mountain train ready to welcome you for a fantastic journey. The Rigi railways are one of Europe's oldest railway, and the Wisnau to Rigi train started running in 1871. Those trains offer a beautiful trip through the Swiss Alps, giving riders amazing views of Lake Lucerne, nearby towns and the lovely alpine scenery. They run incredible views, hiking paths and fun activities. The Rigi railways are also important in history and culture because they were pioneers in mountains technology and played a key role in letting people travel and explore the Swiss Alps.
Come follow me to a secret place where only the moon can see. Beyond the shores, there is something more just waiting for you and me. I see that you're yearning for something more. I feel the waves around me shaking me to my core. I can give to you everything you need. We can live on the water. Oh, there's something right about tonight. Oh, I come alive.
So from train station to the top of the mountain Rigi, you have to go by yourself and it will take only like 5 to 10 minutes. And they have very comfortable way and you can just enjoy the view and yeah, then keep on moving to reach the top of the mountain. So it's very comfortable for the people, those who are not able to walk or those who are disabled. They can also come here by with their wheelchair and anything because they have very comfortable way.
Now we are having lunch. We brought our packed lunch. And actually they have a restaurant here, but if you want to save money, better bring your lunch with you. And moreover, it's not only the money saving, but you know, for me is that I personally need to take back lunch with me wherever I go, especially for hiking, trekking. So I don't know, for I love bringing back lunch with me, and it's very, you know, different kind of feelings when you eat somewhere. So yeah, that's it. And now we are going to have a lunch. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that they don't have a water fountain, especially like yesterday in the city they have a water fountain, so you no need to buy the water, but here they don't have, and better you bring your water with you. And yeah, don't forget. We have rice, and I don't know what to say in my language. It's a gap. We made a gap in my own recipe, and we have yesterday leftover dumplings, the beef dumplings. So yeah, I'm gonna enjoy now my meal.
While having lunch, I really want to say thank you to my friends Dechen and Chomba. They have been so kind and caring while I have been staying with them. They have made me feel comfortable. Not only that, from the day I got to their place, Dechen has helped me a lot in filming my videos. I am very grateful for her help and kindness. Thank you so much, Dechen and Chomba. You can see from here how beautiful view it is. Rigi is must visit destinations for those looking to experience the beauty of the Swiss Alps, and it continues to be celebrated for its natural splendor and accessibility to travelers from around the world. Rigi, also known as the Queen of Mountains. From here, visitors can admire a magnificent panorama over Lake Lucerne and the nearby Alps, as well as northwards to the Swiss Mountains plateau. It is often referred to as the King of Mountains. Only after visiting this mountain that I learned about the existence of both the King and Queen of Mountains in the world. It has been a renowned tourist destination since the early 19th century. It gained popularity in the early 19th century when the Swiss Alps were discovered by travelers seeking breathtaking scenery. Notably, in 1816, the German writer and poet Johann Gottfried Tuller wrote about the exceptional beauty of the Rigi, contributing to its fame.
You see the here information, if you want to know the name and the how much sea level, above the sea level these mountains lies on, then you can just come here and see. Everything is clearly written on this board.
I found a peaceful place to meditate with fresh air. For a little while, I could forget about life problems and just enjoy the calm and peace that meditation gives.
Guys, they have information like full fish electro sound means like you're not allowed to touch. So it's like a bit of a dangerous sign, so you should be very careful.
Hello, anakku sayang, ayah, bunda, telah menantimu, senyuman istimewa.
Don't worry about the toilet. This huge green one is toilet for visitors.
From here to till this now, we'll do a little bit hike downwards, not upwards. So early I came with the mountain train and it was really good. It was really wonderful experience and you can see so many beautiful views. And so yeah, then from here to till this now, we'll go, we'll do a little bit hike, and from this now to Lucerne, then again we will travel with the board.
I still believe in your eyes. I just don't care what you've done in your life. Baby, I'll always be by your side. Don't leave me waiting too long. Please come by.
In the middle of hike, I decided to take again mountain train just to reach on time. That's it for today's hike, and thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share.